So we made this guitar amp, and it sounds like this.